Tonight on the Daily Ledger, the future of healthcare. President Trump's latest executive order hopes to fix the Obamacare debacle. We'll examine how this decision could increase consumer options and fuel competition. Also, President Trump's plan for the Iran nuclear deal and exposing the liberal agenda that has infested Tinseltown. Tonight at 8 o'clock Eastern.